Okay, I know I said I wasn't going to do anything until I got to St. Louis, and I'm about 65 miles from there, but I stopped for gas at Vandalia, Illinois, at a Phillips 66, and got gas for $3.55, so that wasn't bad. Filled it up, put almost 10 gallons in, 9.883, and had 351 miles on that tank. So that's pretty good, and I'm doing 196 miles on the trip right now at about 5:30 my time, 4:30 in Illinois. I lost an hour back there a ways. So that's just a little bit of a data check, I guess.